Hello. Okay, time to actually work out this puzzle. Oh no, I wanted to actually work out this one first.
Thank you. contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati. No, Ati. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Annikki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get cleaning, she said.
Thank you. 14 metriä
kehittyy. Iltapäivällä ja illalla suunnaltaan vaihtoehtoja suunta 4-6 metriä sekunnissa. Nyham 17.
something up ahead. Do you see it?
Hey, girl. What a fin. Holidays, holy.
Arty?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Projector.
That's where I'm at.
The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle. There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built
a container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. This HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. You sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on. Hi. I made it.
Get the fuck!
No! The poster comes down, and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. Okay, please. Look, it's happened. Please. 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 Please.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming. She should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Thank you for giving me a chance.
My pleasure.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost.
You're late.
Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them plotting against me. We've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darlin. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedren's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storch you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the Endgame. It will be revealed.
The thunder song destroys you. Happy it comes. White curls, but yellow and red in the eye.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
She turned out just the same. There was a knock on the door, a thump on the floor, and the party turned insane.
grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me. Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I. Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.
Director stopped the hiss, right? Sounds like she can really handle things.
Finally, someone had the balls to take a fight.
I'll be here waiting for you when you wake up, brother. If you wake up.
If we win this thing, it'll be because of her.
The director shut it down. No problem. It's a huge threat. Huge!
Show us my waveform at the hiss recording.
Sorry, man. I took them. Darling asked for any visual materials to be stowed for future instructional videos. He asked for anything that was...
Jesse, good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next?
With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got out, that would be the end of everything.
Well, eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my research is progressing slower than I'd like.
I think I can help with that. I am making you the head of research, effective immediately. I want you to use everything the Bureau has, every resource, every confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good.
That's... Really? I mean, yes, yes, I can certainly... Yes! Yes, I accept.
You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up.
I'm honored, Jesse, really. Thank you.
You gotta be methodical. Clean out every last hiss with one thorough sweep, room by room.
Welcome back, Director.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. Travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate work.
mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Thank you.
Ati, I guess I just take a seat. This is what being a janitor is all about. I suppose the janitor's assistant does need proper janitor attire.
Okay, let's quickly check.
This paranatural power contained in one place is a risk. Makes me wonder what other dangers are locked away inside the Bureau.
Any luck finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking for a second.
When do you think Marshall's coming back? It's not like her to be absent during a crisis.
Marshall's as tough as they come.
Director Faden did a fine job handling this, especially considering how long she was.
Yeah, I found a file on the old director, Northmore.
Yeah.
Yeah! Squad Captain Lopez, reporting on Expedition 17B. At the formation...
found a file on the old director.
Where are the files on parasitic entities I asked for?
Let's just double check there's not anything else with the janitor. I'm gonna finish up there with the main story done and start on the DLC tomorrow or maybe even this evening. Bye.